is dedicating its doodle to a pioneering war photographer on what would have been her 108th birthday. Gerda Taro is considered to be the first female photojournalist in the world to cover the front lines of conflict. She was born on August 1, 1910 in Germany. Taro was only 26 years old when she died in 1937 while covering the Spanish Civil War. Google says it's recognizing Taro for fearlessly capturing sensitive and critical images of conflict around the world, producing powerful black and white images.